Alright, I just wanted to do a quick intro to this video. This is going to be a video of me and our newest member, Chris Newman, going out to Montauk State Park to do some trout fishing using the fly rods. This is my first time. He's been going up there for 3 or 4 years now. Anyways, y'all stay tuned and check it out. Thanks, guys.
better than the others. Or he fights way better. He doesn't look a whole lot bigger. Good night. Definitely be keeping him. That's my board. I can't imagine having a 4 or 5 pound one. He broke my line. Keeper. This guy's missing a gill. Yeah, he's swimming sideways and stuff, so I'm gonna keep him. Guys, that feels good. Thank you.
thanks for watching, guys. As you could tell, we caught several fish. Unfortunately, Chris didn't have his own camera, so I ended up letting him use mine there towards the end, but he tore me up pretty much all morning, and eventually we got to that last hole, and I started catching a couple finally. And anyways, I think we caught between 40 and 50 total that day, and he probably had 25 or 30 at least of them. But anyways, it was a good day of fishing. Beautiful weather, it's perfect. So again, thanks for watching. Hopefully we'll have some more videos similar to this coming up. I'll try and get out fishing and maybe doing some squirrel hunting as often as I can. Thanks, guys.